नमस्कार, मैसेल्फ डॉक्टर आयुषी माथुर, इंचार्ज ऑफ फिजियोथेरेपी डिपार्टमेंट इन सी के बिरला हॉस्पिटल जयपुर। टुडे आई एम टेलिंग यू सम फिजियोथेरेपी एक्सरसाइजेज स्पेशली फॉर द बैक पेन। लो बैक पेन इज समथिंग ऑल ऑफ अस एक्सपीरियंस एट सम स्टेज इन आवर लाइव्स। बैक पेन इज कैटेगराइज अकॉर्डिंग टू द ड्यूरेशन ऑफ पेन इन द थ्री कैटेगरीज, दैट इज एक्यूट, सब एक्यूट एंड अ क्रोनिक। एक्यूट पेन विल बी स्टे लेस देन 6 वीक्स ओनली, और सब एक्यूट विल स्टे 6 to 12 वीक्स। इफ द पेन इज मोर देन 12 वीक्स तो इट विल बी काउंटेड इन अ क्रोनिक पेन। इट कुड be due to a poor postures or a prolonged sittings or a bony changes or overuse or a repetitive activities like the cycling, running, swimming, etc. Cause of the pain is not serious, but some symptoms are serious, requires a full investigations, assessment and diagnosis. So here I am teaching you some exercises and a small tips as well, that is the flexion regime exercises. You have to simply lie down on a bed in a straight way, simply bend your knees towards you with some ankle stretch and hold it for a while. Same you have to do with the another leg. The next one is straight leg raise exercises. You have to bend your one knee and raise your another leg and hold it for a while. You can also do some ankle stretch exercises. While lying down on a bag, you have to take your ankle towards you and hold it for a while. And meanwhile, you have to take your ankle towards a downward direction and hold it for a while. You can also perform some lumbar rotation or a side twisting. You have to simply lie down on a bed and bend your both knees and make them twist in the sideway direction. You can also perform some pelvic tilt exercises. Simply bend your knees and flatten your back in a downward direction and simply tilt your hip in the upward direction. That is a pelvic tilt exercises. For the relaxation exercise, you can simply go for a child pose. You have to lie down as in a child way. You have to take your both hands in the forward postures and feel your stretch in the lower back. You can also do some exercises that is commonly known as cat and camel pose. You have to lie on your four legs, keep your back straight. You have to simply take your back in the upward and outward direction, and now you have to take your back in the downward and inward postures and hold it for a while. With some of your disc problem, you can also do extensor regime exercise, commonly known as cobra pose. You have to lie by your chest on a bed in a prone postures. Simply you have to take your upper postures with the help of the elbow in the upright postures and hold it for a while. Do these exercise under the supervision of some good physiotherapists and after the consultation of some good doctors. Thank you.